The next song we're going to do is, we worked on with our Backstarter friends as well, and we're going to do sign language to the rainbow song.
You know the colors of our world. my first year at Horseman Elementary doing band, and it has been so amazing. If you can give your students an amazing round of applause for all their hard work. Yeah. Here in the band, we teach about 7 different instruments in 5th grade. So we have a really fun time being able to kind of hear each other and watch each other grow. At the beginning of the school year, we couldn't even make sounds on the mouthpieces, let alone creating notes. And we know 7 notes, and we will showcase all of those wonderful notes to you in a bit of our program that we are going to do at a big instrumental spring concert. So if you are a band or orchestra, 5th grade parent, there is a big instrumental spring concert that is on May 21st. It is at Lakewood High School in the Civic Auditorium. It's amazing. All 7 elementary schools come together and form, you know, 250-piece bands and orchestras. It's super fun and awesome. So this is a little bit of our program from that. We're going to start out with a classic, okay? We're going to start off by playing Hot Cross Buns, okay? Hot Cross Buns, as you know, is really the song. But we create the beats because we actually play with some electric breakdance music. So you're going to hear kind of a hippity, hoppy version of some Hot Cross beats, where you also get to hear every single section play. Now, our flute section is absent today. So you might have to imagine a little bit, okay? Imagine with us the flutes, but I hope you enjoy our first selection, Hot Cross Beats. If you like what you're hearing and want to see Officer one more big round of applause. This group has grown so much. I'm just thanking you.
I am Mike Danger, I'm the orchestra director here at Horace Mann Elementary. We've had a really good time this year learning the notes of the D scale. We've really cleaned up some notes called F sharps and C sharps. But today we're actually here to show off some spookier sounds that we've been working on as well. So the last couple weeks, we've been working on changing our finger position, which is a really big step for this D group. So I hope you enjoy Hot Cross Buns / Burnt Cross Buns and Mary Had a Little Lamb / Mary Had a Little Tarantula. Also, I want to say thank you to Mrs. Beskin, who has really gone out of her way, not just running her own multiple programs, but really helping the orchestra and band have a good setup and a successful performance. We really could not have done it without her. So thank you, Mrs. Beskin, for being on.
Thank you.
All right, while we're waiting for one more little thing, again, my name is Karen Gaskin. So today you're going to hear your fourth rendition of Hot Cross Buns. I mean, you know, it's, you know, we just want to leave you feeling gratified about Hot Cross Buns. So my daughter, I have a five-year-old and eight-year-old, she likes to just lick the frosting off of her Hot Cross Bun. I'm like, what are you doing? And she's like, I ate it, Mommy. So today you're going to hear a medley, as you see that, and then after that you're going to do down meditation. You're also going to notice we're going to have a lot of soloists. I like to try to give the students as much opportunity to perform by themselves or as a duet or to read in front of a crowd so that when they get older, they're super comfortable with it if they want that opportunity. So you're going to see a lot of that today. We've been working on recorders since November. Can you hold up your recorders, friends? You'll also see on the ends of the recorders, they have some color. We're doing something called recorder karate, and they can earn bells as they successfully play songs. So that's what they are. You may know them. Some of these friends you're also going to see in a little while sing them in the choir. We had a huge choir festival in February, and we'll be doing two songs from that, and we will also be doing one new song. So I won't talk during that portion, but the song, if you look at the program called When I Close My Eyes, I particularly picked because we're at a time where there's a lot of noise, right? Someone said, when I close my eyes, I can see you should look like. And it's noise. Like, what really is worthwhile is what's inside of you, your beliefs, your center self, and to be proud of that. And so when you hear that song, that's the message for it. So in a moment, we're gonna start. Also, if you turn over your program, you're going to see a little push for music boosters. In Lakewood, as a music department, we meet once monthly. We are very involved from my level, elementary, all the way up to high school. Music boosters is the same. So if you are able and more sane, you should definitely join music boosters. I'm a music boosters member myself. There are also scholarship opportunities if you're looking for extra lessons or if you've got a summer camp, which I know is on my mind right now as a mom. They do provide scholarship opportunities. We want to make sure in Lakewood that anyone, no matter what, gets to make music the way they want to make music. So if you're interested, please do consider joining that. All right, and I think we're about to. There. Thank you, Mrs. Eckman. Let's give her a round of applause.
We hope you enjoyed the beautiful sounds from the orchestra and band. Today we'll be performing on our first wind instrument, the recorder. Our first piece is a medley that will feature our recorders. These are three familiar tunes: Hot Cross Buns, Back Here's Door, and Rolling Over.
enjoy giving opportunities for people to share solos here, but also to share when they're doing music outside of school. So we have a student that's been studying since she was four. And she came and played with us, for us, and we all, including me, were thinking, we need to share this with more than just our class. And so she's going to play a piece today.
The choir performed the two of these songs at the Lakewood Elementary School Festival in February. We have worked hard on hard work, which you will hear in these selections.
Thank you.
So part of the Meet of Music, yes, we are making music, we are singing. We also have a lot of games in music, and this is one of the games. And we will ask you if you'd like to join us. When she strikes the triangle, they must do the opposite. Can you strike the triangle, please? Again, please.
So